Hello and welcome back. I'm Offer of Mercia, and this is episode 191 of our Third Age Total War Divide and Conquer submod campaign for the Orcs of Gundabad. Don't forget to like, a comment, and subscribe if you're enjoying that year content, and then really subscribe by pressing the little bell notification so you're notified every single time my content goes live. If you want to keep up to date with my content related updates, then don't forget to follow me on Twitter, which can be found in the description below alongside my tipping link. So if you're feeling particularly generous, drop us a quick quid, it'd be very much appreciated. But otherwise, let's get underway with this here episode then, shall we? So, Lundbug is on the menu. And what has he got delivering to us? Just some half-orc orc men. Not any range, which is good. No cavalry either. This should be decent. We should be able to do this quite well. Let's get a beginning save gone, because I've not done that yet. And then there's the battle save. Bosh. We're in. We ain't waiting. We are not waiting. We're going to be just firing them. Firing them? No, that makes it seem like I'm their employer. We're going to be just setting them on fire. That's what we're going to be doing. Right. Don't like. Don't like it. Here we go. Do, 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 do. Bosh. Because I've got these guys, I reckon I can just drag these onto me. So I'm not too fussled. Okay. My mouse is on charge as well, so I've got a little bit of a wire getting in way. Stat. They're making their way over. That's six times. Okay, there we go. Slowly make these guys go around. Zoom in a little bit. Let's get them walking. Yeah, I'm about to change target. Why are you doing? Are we gonna get a hit, or are we just gonna miss everything? Where the fuck are you going, cunt? Oh, that's just fucked up. Any future creative assembly thing, because they don't like the word cunt, because they're cunts. Well, they're not, but, you know, they're sensitive cunts. They don't like the word. It's a mean word. Shut up, fool. Right, let's just rearrange everything. Tom pause so I can see what I'm doing, like an idiot. There we go. Make smart plays, please, you dumb fuck. God, I hate recording with the mouse plugged in. I'm gonna unplug it. Get out of the way while I'm recording. Should be, have enough. Oh. Did you hear that? Where are you aiming? Where are you looking? Boom. Wonder if I could snipe the general. Should we try it? So I managed to get two hits, which is not too bad. King's finest. Lovely. Our geezers are fighting now. They're firing. Where is... Oh, they're getting peppered. That's good. I was going to say, where is the pikeman? But they're getting shot up, so we're good with it. Gonna bring these in. Motherfucker! Give me a charge into him. Beautiful. That's what we wanted. That's what we needed. Pull out. Ooh, they're swinging. They are swinging from the hip. Right, where are you? Where is? Just pull out while you do that. Mr. Vanguard, you into the back of these guys. You. Into the back of them. This one's still heading on around. No, motherfucker. God, you're annoying. Try into the back of them. Lovely, we got them routing. You swing in. You swing in. Yep, yep, yep. Get the captures. Lovely routes. Everywhere. Pull out. You go in. Are you all out of ammo? No, I don't think so. I'm not comfy with that. You into the back of the infantry for me. You swing around. Their entire front line's gone. Yeah. Oh, you little fucking... You rallied, you little bitch. What a right potty mouth today. Cool, lads. Actually, yeah. Charge them. Charge these Vanguard scum. Cool. Why did the old... I don't know. No need to complain. Let's just get the captures. Stop this. Stop that. Turn you off. You can stop chasing as well. Good, good. Let's have it. Who are you after? I mean, yeah, that works. Good on your dogs. After the pikeman for me, mate. Lovely. Did I lose 6%? Decent, decent. If I can get a little bit of heals on that as well, that'd be juicy. You after him. Yeah, actually capture the bodyguard because I do think they are worth quite a bit. I say worth quite a bit like I'm going to be selling these guys back to him. That's not happening at all. Zoom. I can hear him. There we go. We just can't see him, is what I was going to say. You go after them spear guard right there. Lovely. Lovely captures. Oh, they're running past the geezer as well. Oh, did I... Wait, no. I thought I told them all to go for these two. Maybe not. Okay. I don't understand sometimes. Whatever. Let's try and get the... Where are you? I know you... Oh, they're going to get out, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Ooh, there's one left. Get him. Get him. Yes. Oh, I didn't get to sound the horn. 56. Yep, we got half of those returns back. Good, good. Oak Avengers got 107. Lovely. Catapult. Pretty mid. Lots of captures for all of our orders. That's what they're there for. We have a bit of hammer and anvil in their future. One chevron for the wargs, one chevron, and two chevrons. That got that one up to silver. Gorgeous. I like it. I like it a lot. I didn't check my heals, did I? But with 3%, I can't have had that many, you know, I can't have had that many losses, can I? Can't have been that detrimental to the army's integrity. Big words. Feeling like it's encyclopedic today. Saying big words and then feeling encyclopedic. That doesn't work. Execute. Bye-bye, my guy. There's no MacGyvering out of this.
I'm gonna stick you.
Got a bit of range, that geezer.
Have a taste of my blade. I'm gonna go sleep in here.
Move him out there. The reason I'm doing that is just so he can't get to me. But if he wants it, he can get it. But it's got to be his choice, ultimately. You know, we've got to give choice to the masses. Freedom of choice is very important to me. I mean, everything deserves to think about who they want to die by, you know?
Get ready for fighting. We have completed an objective.
I think that's reasonable. Oh, that's what I'm doing. I'm getting the carpenters. I won't bother with that then.
Have a taste of my blade.
Ooh, Delally. You're going to see Auntie Sally. I swear he's been getting more troops. And he's been in my lands for like... Oh. You know what? Come hither. Not that one. This one. Agents.
An honor, Lord.
What are you doing here, by the way?
At once.
I don't wanna. There go. Let's go to Mistrand. And Mistrand is here. I think. Just around this court. Around this area. Show underscore cursor. It's not even spelled cursor. Cursor stat. Move underscore character. What's your name, son? Zagluk. L-U-C-K. L-U-K. Not L-U-C-K. To... Where are we moving him? 465-295. Boosh!
Yes, my lord. Yes. At once.
There we go. Mistran.
Open. There is something you wish to speak of. I see little my people need in your offer. No, I must decline you here. Something with my people in mind this time? Very well. There is merit in your suggestion.
This bodes poorly for our...
I guess we'll see if we can make friends with them after a period of time. Because you are at war with Mordor, right? Where are you? Here you are. Easterlings are ruined, they're at war with Mordor, and that's it. The allies with the Variags of Khand. Oh. They're allies with Dol... Ooh! I wonder.
At your service, my lord.
Fields of Celebrant. Let's go stick this geezer here. Let's see if we can get some friends with... Let's go do some shit. Who are you? Mauga. Mauga. 311-303.
At your service, untrustworthy foe. What lies do you bring us then? You must think us meek or foolish to suggest this.
I mean...
Our talks seem pointless.
Sure. I guess I'll just wipe you off the fucking Egypt map then. Face it, bloody planet. Let's go. How much money am I making per turn? 7. Okay, so I am making 15,000 per turn.
No sleep ah, here.
You are going down here. You're going to go take Dornohak. Yeah, you're going to go take Dornohak. And then... Yeah. You're going to take Dornohak. That one be fine, because I want to take Akhnarion at some point as well. It should be good. I reckon it should be good. Excuse us sending friends. I'm going to have to put him in the dirt. Oh, Ted Hewin.
Listen up.
Right, yes. Indeed, and I'm going to lose Bree
to these spit down your neck.
Ugly buggers.
Orcs.
Do I not have a... I do have a catapult. So I'll be able to get I might be able to get Barchelag back. Ready. Not gonna be easy.
Hurry up!
Look at that, that's disgusting.
This way.
Can I get both in?
Hurry up!
No.
Ready. This way.
Barchelag's the most important at the moment anyway.
Get ready for fighting.
Yeah, they're really starting to turn the machine against me now, aren't they? Yeah. Bulk champions are not worth the money. I think they're a bit too expensive, personally.
Let's sleep in here. Get ready for fighting.
Goblin town. Where should I send you be? Up against Isengard, or let you run free... against the Moria Bees. I don't really want to lose Bree. But I don't think... I have... I don't think I've got much of a choice. I don't think I win. Against with these, with Grimborn and... Gabilg of Olgard and... Actually, there's only term two that are truly elite units. But, you know, the Longbeard Crossbowman is still, like, 8 and 21 in defense, so it's not like they're bloody pushovers. Yeah, go on. Let's also get that. Why are you so mean to me? Why are you so cruel? Where was I sending you? Hushkash? I don't think I'm sending Hushkash anywhere, was I? I don't remember. This geezer. I mean, this geezer, sorry. Damn it.
No sleeping here! Move! It's a trap! Get ready for fighting! Orcs! No sleeping here! Come on! Pick your feet up! Orcs! Pick your feet up! Regroup! No sleeping here! Come on!
Get him retrained.
Listen up!
Get the dogs out.
Come on.
Move them in.
Regroup, you louts.
1 second. Little buggers.
No sleeping here. No. Regroup, you louts.
Okay. Damn. 5 and 9 turns.
Listen.
Come here.
Get ready for fighting. Orcs.
Head up to Bjorn's halls.
Orcs.
You head down. Lightbug's gonna be a new friend for us. Where did I put that catapult? There we go. There we go. Ooh, dogs. Dogs. Dogs, dogs, dogs. Ah, dogs. Stick you in there for now.
Pick your feet up.
And then back out.
We have completed an objective. Objective complete. Listen up.
Not making it easy, are you?
No sleeping here. Listen up. No sleeping here!
Should I move these three out? Like, they're so good. Orc Avengers are so good. How much money am I making per turn? 10, 14.
Orcs!
Yeah, that's more than enough.
Come on!
Wait, who the hell are you?
I respect
Ooh.
My enemy.
Sell swords.
Let us settle matters on the field of battle.
Sell swords.
It will be an honor defeating you.
You know what? This is a waste of my time, but I'm actually gonna just have a 3v3 right now. Just for the shits and giggles. I'm actually just gonna have a 3v3. I'm just gonna line them up and just charge them straight at them. Ooh, maybe not. I don't wanna play going uphill. Oh, they're actually pretty damn far back. Six times. Even if they do walk uphill, they're still gonna affect them a little bit. Dwarven rebels and their men. Who'd have thunk it? Fresh, fresh, fresh. Usually when they're walking uphill, it tires them out. Even if they're just walking. There we go. They're moving back. Why are you moving back?
Where are they? Where are
70. Oh, you're done out here, boyo. This is gonna be a clash of the ages, I tell you. Just gonna run the general for a little bit. Just so I can get him alongside my others. So he's gonna go charge into the back of. Not charge into it, he's gonna charge into the back line against their general. So I just need him to be a little bit in front. Don't rearrange now. You're being a bitch, and you know you're in the fuck out of me now. You absolute twat. I'm just constantly charging sideways. I want a full-on frontal charge, and I'm gonna charge into your face. Oh, they turned. They cancelled their charge. That's a big mistake. Here we go. Show me a big one.
The battle is very much in our favor.
Going in. They're not getting a charge on us. Yes. Oh no 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 no. Follow him in. Just go into the back of them then if they want to go that far. Thanks for the free pizza, baby. That was mediocre charge. They're just going. I'm surprised they're not routing. Only 18 of them left.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Nice little interception charge. I can get these retrained at Erebor anyway, so it's like whatever. I'm gonna try and run from me. Drangaroo the Bloody. He's gone. It's another one dead. Garbhan. And another one bites the dust. Another one bites, another one bites, and another one bites the dust. Din. Oh, here we go. The last one. And they are gone. Ratahis the Mighty. Chase him down. It doesn't really matter because I just need to get him to route, to be honest. There we go. Why are you taking so long? Bush! Beautiful. That were a bit of fun. Orc Avengers, baby! Orc Avengers, baby! Yeah! Lovely. Gotta take a little bit of pleasure in just showcasing a unit. Ooh, that was loud. Yes.
We destroyed the enemy!
Beautiful. That is a nice portrait. He's even got a little wolf or a bit of a lion saber-tooth thing. Good stuff. Good stuff, old chap. We can get behind that one, can't we? Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I guess 12 if that counts.
Orcs!
Almost forgot about you, didn't I?
Kill them all! Is that what you want?
Try and take this place again. I am not inviting you to the party, I'm afraid. Give that a good little save. Bosh, we're winning. Right. We should be able to get these guys gone. Although it does seem like they had managed to get some heals off, which is interesting. Wait, there we go. And it's daylight. A little bit of cheese. Let's get this gate down first time, so we don't end up like getting kicked out of the battle. In we go. Beautiful. It's Tink. Let's tink. Run. They're charging their bloody dog straight into me. Oh, scouts. Impressive. Straight into my bloody... Yeah. And straight into my, Oh, wait. Wait, who's firing at me? Motherfucker, when did you get crossbowmen? And archers? Didn't I tell you to move in? And fire at will, turn that on. Giving all the busy mates in defense, aren't they? Swing around. Stop firing at me, you absolute pussyholes. Why are you walking? I'm actually sending their archers into melee. Brave. Very brave. No, swing around. There we go. Okay. You just fire at them. Might work. Maybe. I'm gonna try and move this guy closer. Standing on my bloody wires. Marchers. Ouch. Marchers. That is AI doing it. Weird, smart things for a change. Are you losing so badly against bloody... Well, you're not losing, but you know what I mean. Okay. It'll work. I can't believe they lost that many dudes against bloody orc defenders. Why am I up so close to them? Why are they so close to them? I feel like they're that good. Yeah, I don't know. That was painful. Why are you not routing?
Only half the enemy force remains.
It's good and everything, but you're doing a bit much, I feel. You should be killing these guys a lot quicker than you are. You're 6-17 for crying out loud. Don't you feel a bit embarrassed? I'm shocked they didn't get anything out of that. Cool. How are you losing? Bro, how are you losing against them? Of all things, that makes no sense. Like, makes no sense. Route already, you mug. Where's the capture point? Who's there? No, don't charge into the halberds, please. Swing these around if I can. I'm feeling like I'm getting a bit cheesed, to be honest. How many is left of them? I can't even see them. They must be dead, surely. Where are they? The last one.
Ready for
Yeah, I definitely feel like I'm being cheesed a little bit, yeah. Like this. These guys are lasting way too long. Head on around. Where are you even going? Oh, I didn't forget about him, but I did take too long to get back to him. Like this, we will smash the enemy. Come on, just die already. Run. Do you just think these halberds are like indestructible or something? And they don't wear out. Even though they're 5 and 12 and all this bollocks.
Only half our force remains.
Ooh. Can we have some serious? How are you routing? How are you losing? How are you losing against these guys? Grow up. And they've only got 82% and they're not routing at all. Like, the Orc defenders are not routing.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Are you just taking the piss? I think they're actually just taking fucking piss. Like, straight up. Give me a chat. Yeah, there we go. It's just levels of nonsense that I can't compete with at times. Yeah. I can't believe they lost against bloody halberds, man. They're so much better than them. Well, they're meant to be, but they just do dumb shit. Where's your general? I should be able to kill them off. Come on, kill him. Jesus. I've lost so much, man. I don't think I can hold this place with this army. Maybe I can with like a with catapult and whatnot, but finally. Chase him down. Get into them crossbows, man. Get them out of here. Finally! Ending that straight up. Jesus, that was painful. 51% lost. Not pretty. It would have been better if I had more archers. I might have been able to really do something, but I'm good with archers. Infantry, I'm mid. Cavalry, I'm decent. But yeah. I'm pretty mid with infantry. 333. Oh, not enough heals in that one. Ladies and gentlemen. Not enough heals. Just have to hope we can get some some retrains or something. Yeah, look at that. There's two of them. I'm just gonna struggle city. I wanna occupy because I wanna keep the place. Burning post. If I can retrain them already, I'm just gonna get them in the retrain. What is the burning post? Let the grubs burn.
Get ready for fighting.
Damn it.
Come on!
I kinda get no satisfaction. Okay. Probably worth fighting and losing it though than giving it up for free. Even if both of them attack me at the same time, I can do some damage, can't I? Oh, gimme.
Get ready for fighting. Pick your feet up.
Send both my dogs back to Movatar. We'll get them retrained there. Bosh. Oh, hang on. Do I need that? I need that. Okay, let's... Ooh, my voice went for a second. Let's check around and then in turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are we just... Yeah. Are we just taking the piss? Are any of the waves still alive, by the way? No, because otherwise they wouldn't be. They'd be at war with the Dunlandings, wouldn't they? Okay. Avengers Guild camp. Yep. I'm just going to have to put up with that, aren't I? Yeah. Just get an end turning. I really want to get this guy going. Really want to get him going. And starting taking Orodreth and whatever. Here's Bree. I got two friends. Let's get on the battle map. I want to see... So I might be able to do something. You know, with the gatehouse and stuff. But it depends.
The tide of battle seems to have turned against us.
It's a fairly big gate.
Act and halt this turn of events.
Yeah, it's a fairly big gate. Come on, I let him in, put a lot of broken crap there. You're my only bloody. Interesting. You're my only geezer. I think I might be able to do something once this gate opens. I don't want to send my dudes in early. Yeah, this is prime for this geezer. If he's just aiming for whatever's there, this could be good. Here we go. Let's begin. Let us begin. Ouch. It's fine for now. We're racking up the numbers. Yep, this is good. This is good. Can't try and aim for the back. Come on, don't stop, you bitch.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Come on. Okay, they broke through, which sucks. It's really annoying. And they're building up their numbers. Get them out of here. Man, get them. Where are you going? You can't just run through my bloody lines, you absolute pussies.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Just running through, it's so annoying. They're not even trying to fight.
Bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Look, that's running through. Oh my god, I hate him so much. Get on that thing.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
God, the bloody annoying. Look, they're not even trying to fight! God, I hate this bloody bloody push shit. Oh, it drives me insane. How have you been butchered so much? You're fighting bloody crossbowmen. Yeah. They're just not fighting. You're just not even fighting, man. Fucking despise you.
Pray something changes in the
actually despise this bullshit. Does my head in. Go for him. If they're just running, like I should just be able to run them down. Like the armor shouldn't matter anything. I should just be able to run them down. Cause they're not fighting. They're literally not fighting. I should just be able to run them down. If they don't want to fight, I should just be able to get to kill them like they're not fighting. Getting down. There's no one you're trying to fight right now. God, you're annoying. There's no one here. Who are you fighting?
Our enemy has command of the city.
There's literally no one there. You're not fighting anybody. Oh my God, cry me a river, you motherfucker. Frustrating.
A foe has lost control of the city. A foe has taken control of the city.
I might be able to pull this one out, but it's not going to be easy.
The enemy is no longer in command of the city.
I know.
Our foe has taken control of the city.
He's chatting bear shit, man.
Oh,
Like, I'm fighting crossbowmen and it's just nuts. It's just nonsense. Fire at them. I don't care that my general's there. Just fire at them. Thank you. Of course you do. You fire when my cavalry's there, don't you? And you hit my cavalry. But you won't fire when I do it somewhere else. I just don't anymore. I really don't. I would like a, you know. I'd like it if you could give me a charge, please.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Right, let's go and stop these bums from taking my capital, shall we? Go charge him. This is their captain, or general, or whatever. Or is that my general? What's my general? Give me a charge. No shot, man. Of course it wouldn't. Why would you count my dogs as being able to capture the bloody gate? Capture the center. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm just telling you to get the fuck out of there, but you're not doing it.
Beware! The chance for us to regain control of the city is almost gone.
Mm-hmm.
The enemy is no longer in command of the city.
Pull out. Okay. Okay. Curse you won't fire. Jesus, man. Come on. I'm not telling you to do rocket science, please. Oh my god. It's not rocket science, man. Just come down this way. I just don't know, man. I just don't know how you survive.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
I Now shoot them. Please. Crying out loud. Dear Lord Almighty. Oh, and you're missing. And you're missing! You fucking... Oh, you're gonna kill me. You're gonna give me an aneurysm or something. The level of just... AI things is doing me wonderful. Come on. You can't be missing like this, man. You're like 2 feet from them. It's pointless, they don't rout. And I just hit my own troops. More than in them.
Our enemy has come out. Our foe has lost control of the city.
Come on. Get them gone, man. We're hitting my troops more than theirs. Like, the collateral damage from this is stupid. Like, how are you missing? Legitimately, how are you missing? Come on! Fire! Jesus wept. And you miss both. Are you that inept? They're not that far from you, mate. They're literally right in front of you, and the misses you're getting is absolutely diabolical. Nice, just blew off the door. It's not objective complete, though, is it? It was really not, motherfucker.
The enemy is no longer in command of the city. Pray something changes. Our enemy has command of the city.
Fuck me. Fire.
Our foe has lost control of the city.
Okay. He's gonna die. Yep, I lost this. Yeah, lovely. Just special. Special things, man. I've lost one.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
How long have you been beating on this dude?
Our foe has lost control of the city. Our men have fought long and are becoming tired.
Well... Yeah. My God. My God. Like, you start off so well and then they just stop firing. Always, don't they? They always stop bloody firing. course they do. Fuck's sake, man. Oh man, this game drives me insane sometimes. But it wouldn't be a good game if it didn't drive you insane at least once or twice a day.
They're attacking the camp!
Come on. Should be able to... Ooh. Hey, look at the dude near Angsel as well. Okay, the first army at Cras Galadhon.
They're attacking the camp!
Khazad-dûm. That's fine. I wonder if I got the other catapult at Khazad-dûm.
Defend the camp!
That's fine.
Defend the camp!
Where... That's a faction leader, right? Yeah, I think that's their faction leader.
Ready.
Jesus.
Hurry up.
Where the fuck have you come from, cunt?
Orcs!
No sleeping here!
Have a taste of my blade!
Where can you go?
I'm gonna stick you! Have a taste of my blade!
Should I go for... Why are you upset with me? I'm not even doing anything with you, bitch. Lots of friends. Lots of friends. Retrain you. Train you, retrain you. Don't even know what that's retraining, but I'll get it. Lots of retrains. Khazad-dûm. Looking good. Are you almost done on your retrains? Almost. Almost. What do I need for this place most?
Get ready for fighting!
I need another cat. I need another archer. And I need another cavalry. Yes. There we go. Oh, mate, you're done. Can I get there in one?
Attack!
I can.
Destroy them!
I'm going straight for that, and I'm just going to get rid of, like, fuck Hokeball. Fuck him. I don't care. Doomberg. A lot of stuff going down. Cras Galadhon. Nice. Getting some retrains going. Notch for Raglos over here. This place is going to struggle a little bit, I think. Just going to have to keep populating the place. Movatarf. Yep, that's good. Gobadrain's under siege again. Damn it, I didn't get him retrained, but I'll stick him on there. Ooh. What am I waiting for? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Listen up! No sleeping here!
1, 2, 4 cavalry.
Listen up! Listen up! Listen up!
Let's get another one of those, because they're just going to hold the line anyway. I'm not going to have them do... I'm not going to expect much out of them. Camp of Bryn, Kjostin Edel. Get that retrained, lovely. Camp of Bryn, jump up here. Getting both of those. Turd Hewin is looking okay. Where did you get two geezers from? Probably don't need anything at Yorlstone. Maethelberg. Probably just add the Dark Temple onto the end, I reckon. No, I'm gonna catapult. Maethelberg, Goblin Town. This I really want the beast training. The beast training grounds. Casa Dum. We've got the Avengers Guild, which is gorgeous. Definitely gorgeous. That's gonna help defend that place. Casa Dum, Beralge. I'll let them run down. I don't know what I actually want after Beralge. Roberg. Practice range, war breeder, barracks. Yeah, there we go. Barracks. Astra Raglo. That is decent, in fact. We got the what we wanted, so I want to get the Urukami next. Tofalin. In fact. Yeah. What do I want here? Crocodile wouldn't be a miss. Catapult Maker. That's the only thing I really want from you. Maybe the temple. Slave Hall, Grog Hut, Ball Breeder, Rhodes. I am probably just going to leave you at that point. Austin Gill. Yeah. What? Oh, no. We're getting the Carpenter's Guild House, so we'll wait until after. Austin Gill, Roscobel. Add the chamber on the end, anyway. Fenholm. Huge Encampment, Ballista Maker, Chieftain's Hall. Yes. Everything onto that, yes. Kazadon West got the Avengers Guild as well. Avengers Guild Headquarters. That would be tasty. But let's go through the rest of those military buildings first. Let's get one of those. Turd Human. Yeah, you died, didn't you? Lovely. I'm 5th militarily, 2nd overall. Runost, Khazad Dum, Cursed Galadhorn, Gobba Drain. 3 got sacked. That's fine.
I'm gonna stick you!
I reckon I win this with them dudes. Like, it's some fairly strong dudes in that army. Let's have a dog. Right then, that is where we're going to end it. I don't know what I'm going to do with you.
Get ready for fight.
You can reach there, you can reach...
I'm going to stick you! No sleeping here!
There. I don't want to just...
Ready. This way! Ready. Ready. Hurry up! This way! Hurry up!
Orcs! Have a taste of my... Get ready for fighting! Kill them all!
I'm going for Turf Anduin.
Attack! I'm gonna stick you! Have a taste
of my... Yeah, you can chase me down, but I'm not gonna actually get... I'm gonna try and avoid engaging him. So I'm going to go take Tirith Anduin. If not, I'll go take Roshberg and then come back for Tirith Anduin.
Ready. Ready. This way.
But yeah, I'm not messing. I'm not playing games by fighting out a stack. That's just appeared out of nowhere. Like I said, though, this episode's really got under my nerves, but we're going to call it there for today. So, thank you for joining me once again. I am Offer of Mercia, and this has been episode 100. And 91 of the Third Age Total War Divide and Conquer submod campaign for the Orcs of Gundabad. Don't forget to like, a comment, and subscribe if you're enjoying that year content, and then really subscribe by pressing on the little bell notification so you're notified every single time my content goes live. If you want to keep up to date on my content related updates, then don't forget to follow me on Twitter, which can be found in the description below, alongside my tipping link. So if you're particularly generous, drop us a quick quid, it'd be very much appreciated. But otherwise, thank you and signing off.